In this short video, we will answer some interesting questions. Over time, the intake air temperature sensor gets clogged due to dust and dirt, which can show several car symptoms. If any fault in the IAT sensor of your car arises, the combustion is severely affected. This, in turn, affects the proper running of your car. You must look for the following signs to ensure that your car's IAT sensor is working nicely. Below are the 7 symptoms of intake air temperature sensors. Check engine light, bad fuel economy, difficult to start in cold weather, decrease in the acceleration of the car, engine hesitation, car misfires, EGRA valve issue. What is an IAT sensor? A car's intake air temperature sensor IAT changes the way it operates based on the temperature of the air in the vehicle's intake. If the IAT sensor is not working properly, it can affect the way its computer makes temperature-based adjustments. A malfunctioning IAT sensor can cause several problems with vehicles. Extended starting time. A malfunctioning IAT sensor may cause your vehicle to take longer to start on cold mornings. The faulty IAT sensor tells the car's computer that the air in the intake is a different temperature than it actually is, and may cause the vehicle to not deliver the proper fuel mixture to the engine. Increase fuel consumption. The temperature of your vehicle's intake affects the amount of fuel needed to properly operate the car. If the IAT is not working properly, the car's computer may think the car needs a stronger fuel mixture and cause the car to consume more fuel than it normally does. Check engine light. If your IAT sensor is not working properly and your car's computer senses it, it generates an error code that causes your vehicle's check engine light to come on in the dashboard. If your IAT causes your check engine light to come on, you can attach the vehicle to an error code reader, and an error code will come up that corresponds to IAT problems. Error code IAT sensor P0113. What does the P0113 code mean? Diagnostic trouble code P0113 stands for intake air temperature, IAT, sensor circuit high input. If your OBD2 scanner reports this code, it means your car's computer has determined that there's a problem with the IAT sensor or its circuit. A working IAT sensor sends its readings to the PCM. Guided by this data, the computer adjusts the fuel injectors and other components that control the internal combustion chamber. Accurate readings help the engine burn fuel efficiently. When the PCM gets a signal voltage reading above the maximum value, it realizes that the IAT sensor circuit is malfunctioned, either because the sensor is unplugged, the terminals are damaged, one of the sensor wires has been cut, or some other open circuit issue. The computer knows -40 is not the correct reading, so it switches on the check engine light and logs the error code P0113. Thanks for your attention, and please subscribe our channel.